Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. We also have Bryan, our newest employee to the team. He has been hired as our electronics engineer. So Bryan, do you want to tell a tiny bit about yourself?
So I'm a recent graduate from Penn State with a bachelor's in electrical engineering. And I was hired on to figure out their data acquisition and their power load.
Yeah, basically all the important stuff that we're finally up to the point to gather, Bryan is the key man to make that happen. So we're leveraging his expertise to basically allow us to gather all of our data from wind speed and wattage out of the generators. We're now hooking on torque meters to corroborate the torque with the wattage coming out of the generators and logging all of this. So we're going to be doing a very large concerted effort to kind of get everything into a database, start getting logging, and then ultimately we're going to have units up on our roof, two units, maybe even four units up there, all feeding down into a SQL database where we're gathering the data in real time. So what do you think about, you know, your first 2 months here? How are you feeling?
I think that the whole project's been pretty interesting. A lot of algorithm writing, a lot of testing, rewiring, and testing again to make sure everything works. So it's been a lot of trial and error.
You're even getting into some Arduino coding, which you might not have anticipated too much of that coming into this, but
my background in programming is solid enough that I can carry over all my skills.
Yep.
So it's not that big of a deal for me.
Bryan's work is really, really pivotal for everything that we're doing. So as we get into data collection, as we get into data mining, everything that Bryan is doing is helping to gather that data to get us to the point where we can see how our turbines are doing. And then we can begin making those incremental improvements. So Bryan is one of our key points over the next probably 4 or 5 months here. Your work is going to be incredibly important. All right, guys, so that pretty much wraps it up for where we're at right now. And again, welcome to Bryan. We're happy to have him on the team and eager to see where things go here over the next couple of months. At this point, we want to say thank you to all of our YouTube subscribers, all of our investors, our Patreon subscribers. Thank you for everything you do. We're here because of you. You make this possible. So everything that we're doing is to bring a quality product to you in the end. And that's what we're focused on right now, just getting the data, getting in there with iterative testing to improve what we have to get the best quality product ultimately in the market some point down the road here in the near future, hopefully. So thank you for following along with us. And thank you to Bryan for being here. And we'll catch you next time, guys. Take care.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.